walked into church with that hair. I come near dropping my hymn, but I couldn't believe it either. After being a brunette all these years.
Aunt B, can I have a candy bar?
No, dear. I suppose she thinks those blonde streaks in her hair make her look younger. So our new postman will give her a second look.
Anybody who'd give Millie a second look would know those blonde tips came straight from a bottle. I declare, it's disgusting the way some women try to be what they aren't.
Why can't I have a candy bar?
Because you can't, Opie. Now stop interrupting elders when they're talking.
Here you are, Emma. I'll put it on your bill. It comes to $1.34. 60 cents for toothpaste, 29 cents for rubbing alcohol, 45 cents for peroxide.
I only use it for gargling. I'm one person that doesn't try to hide her age. I'm in my 40s and I admit it.
Golly, A.B., she's way younger than you are. She's in her 40s and you're already...
Opie, why don't you go over there and get yourself a candy bar?
I lifted him off the board here. Speaking of people trying to hide their age, do you know the real reason Rose Blake went to Raleigh?
No, why?
I thought she went up to visit her niece. That's her story. I happen to know she went to buy a new set of teeth.
She is the thing!
Oh, my goodness!
Morning, ladies. My goodness, don't you look happy? Must be cutting somebody up pretty good. Oh, I was just funning. Howdy, Fred. Could I have some sulfur powder?
Andy, are you worried?
Oh, no. Barney just cut his finger a little bit, taking his gun apart, and I don't even get an infection.
Here's a sample. You might as well sprinkle the whole thing on it.
All right. Much obliged, Fred. Bye, ladies.
Bye, Andy.
Just a little cut, and he come running all the way over here for sulfur powder.
All the way? Emma, the courthouse is just across the street.
All the same, I think there's more to this than meets the eye. Oh, he says it's a scratch on his finger. But I notice he's calling on one of those miracle drugs to heal that man.
Dear, I was right there when Andy came rushing in. Barney got his hand caught in the revolver and got himself a serious infection.
Well, the way I heard it, Barney was cleaning his gun or something, and he ripped his arm clear up to his shoulder.
Did you hear the terrible news? Barney Fife shot himself in the chest.